Welcome to Lesson 1, Math Picture Puzzle. Now, you'll notice that what we have here for you are some emojis. And in having these, what we're going to do is have you figure out logically what the value of each one of these emojis is. And you'll place the answer here. So we have problem A, B, C, and D. Let me show you what we're talking about. Well, first of all, here's an emoji. We have 1, 2, 3. And since they're equal to 3, the value of each one of those must be equal to 1. Okay, let's look across. You'll notice that we have a 1 here and a 1 here. That's a 2. So what is the value of this devil? Well, if the total value is 2, then his value must be equal to 0. And looking at this one, we have 1 and 1 is 2. If the total value coming across is 4, then this emoji must be equal to 2. Now, what we'd like to have you do when you're told to is pause the video, figure out the value of all these emojis by placing the answers in the correct spot, and then continue playing the video, and we will provide you with the answers. If you would, please pause the video now. Thank you. Welcome back. Let's see how well you did. Let's look at problem B. Well, you'll notice we have 1, 2, 3, and these are equal to 3, so the value of that emoji must be 1. You'll notice that we have these two emojis, or 1 each, so that's 2, and the value here is 4, so this emoji must be equal to 2. Now, if that's a 2, we have 2 plus 2 is 4, and this is a 7, so this one must be equal to 3. Now, if you figure these across, make sure they all balance out. Let's look at C. C, here's the emoji. They're equal to 6, so each one of these must be equal to 2. And if that's equal to 2, and then we have 2 of these, and so 8 minus 2 is 6, so each one of these must be equal to 3. And if we have 2 of these, that's 6, so this guy must be equal to 1. Because we have 3 and 3 is 6, and 1 is 7. And if you figure these across, we have 3 and 3 is 6, and 2 more is 8. And the last one, you'll notice that we have, again, these same likeness of this emoji, and it's equal to 9, so we have 3, 3, and 3, so I'll place the number 3 here. And if that's the case, here's a 3 and a 3, that's 6, and the value is 7, so this guy must be equal to 1. And if you look down here, here's a 3, here's a 1, that's 4, and here's a 6, so this guy must be equal to 2. Hopefully your answers matched ours, and we'd like to thank you for watching our video.
That's all, folks.